do Muslims believe in the third eye? Third eye, which is known as the pineal gland, does not belong to any religion. It's an organ in your body created by God. Everybody has a pineal gland. It's located in the center of your brain.